Such a beautiful sound. Welcome to my rather messy music shack, I will call it today. I'm in Mount Eliza, Melbourne. My name is Brett Kingman, and these are the Lucas Miles tributes to the classic Princeton amp from 1965. The Blackface, obviously, over here on your right. And a slightly modded version, which Dean calls the Souldigger. And the differences are a couple of components, and probably more importantly, the speaker. So, which speaker is in the Blackface? Well, the Blackface has the Weber 10F150T, and I'm reading that off my cheat sheet here, so I don't muck it up. And it's a little bit heavier at 15Ks. The Souldigger has the Jensen P10R. It also has tantalum power resistors. It is silver solder, and you can kind of hear the difference. They are both hand-wired point-to-point, but they're both modeled off the 65, but the Souldigger has those mods, which gives it a slightly earthier sound, which we will have a listen to. This is an Eric Johnson Fender Stratocaster stock from 2011. I'm running an AB box with the same microphones, SM57s, into Logic, so you can hear the differences. And I've tried to dial these amps as closely as possible together on the same dials, which is a bit hard when you've got the cupcake knobs and the old Jazzmaster kind of knobs, but they're both running at about 6 on the volume scale, so the amp's kind of pushing itself. First of all, our A amp, which is the Souldigger, and I'll go to the bridge pickup. The Blackface. Hear the difference? Let's go to the neck pickup on the Souldigger. And the Blackface. They're both great, I reckon. I'm going to go back to the Souldigger and use position number 2 on this Strat. And the same on the Blackface. Now, they both feature the same control, so we've got volume, treble, bass, reverb, speed and intensity for the vibrato, and the speed at the moment on both is at 1 or 0, so I'm going to turn the intensity up to about 3 here and have a listen to it on our Blackface. I shall go to 6. And now we're going to do the same thing with the Souldigger. You can hear that slight extra bit of breakup you get from the Souldigger, which is pretty cool. I think it might be time to crank them. I'm going to turn this vibrato intensity off again, and I'm going to gun it fairly hard here on both. So first of all, the Souldigger with the bridge pickup. The Blackface. Wow, They're both great. Different kind of breakup. Souldigger again in the neck pickup position. Blackface. I'm going to bash them off, back them off now to about 3 or 4 and have a listen to these clean tones. And I'm going to turn the reverb up a little bit so we can hear what it's like. It's kind of more extreme setting, so I'm going up to about 4 on both. Neck pickup on the Souldigger. And the Blackface. I think I had more reverb dialed in on the Blackface, so I'm going to pump that up a bit. It's a bit warmer on the Souldigger. Some of this vibrato in as well. And we're listening to the Blackface. And the Souldigger. Tell you what, they're both beautiful. Just for fun, to close this video, and Dean asked me specifically to do this, I'm going to run a stereo pedal, and I love this stereo pedal. It's a Specular Tempus from GFI System, and run them in stereo with a bit of trim verb. I will see you later. Thanks for watching. If you're looking to buy these amplifiers, you can certainly get them from Dean's site, which you, the address of which you'll see on your screen. Thanks for watching. Bye. Thank you.